what's really burning it inside me, in part because of this event, is on Monday I start a brand new ministry as a prison chaplain in the men's prison outside of St. Louis. And this event, and focusing on unity, love, how we understand community today, and dismantling racism, especially in the incarceration system, I am like prepped and ready to go.